प्योर सिल्क मास्क्स दे आर द टू काइंड्स द बेस्ट मास्क्स यू शुड यूज नाउ रॉ सिल्क रिफाइंड सिल्क इन द प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द मिल means it's a GSME is less means grams per square meter if you weigh you will get more cloth refined silk means GSME is high means grams per square meter are high means porosity number of holes per square inch are in this less porosity more number of soles number of holes so for a mask if the porosity is too high it is a problem if the porosity is too less it is a problem it will obstruct so when you choose your mask the mask has to have that quality That's why we specify N95 or N95 surgical. Surgical mask different from N95 because surgical mask uses like pure silk contains electrostatic fiber. Electrostatic fiber means, have you seen? So, even man-made silk and in the winter and you cover yourself, the blanket of the made with the silk and inside you just scratch, you will see the light. You will see the sparks, you will see the light, like a child plays, oh my God, light's coming. And you, wherever you scratch that blanket, you will see the lights. That light is shock. Why? That fiber, silk fiber, is having electricity. When a small friction producing shock, so it is a raw silk. High electric nature's given in India from time immemorial. And if you have to go to a church, if you have to go to a temple, on any where the turbulent periods of, you know, so inflammation, pandemics are there, epidemics are there. Every woman has to wear in India almost morning to evening only that to protect the family. Only silk cloths. It is so. Discomfort, but yet woman at home, you know, need not to protect her family members, always wears expensive. Not today, silk cloth is expensive, but a woman, first preference for an Indian woman staying at home and means the cultured woman and supposed to be wearing only silk. In India, you should see Banaras silk and you know, the quality of the silks are known and by place. It is not today, for thousands and thousands of years. You know, oh, the silk from Kashi has a quality. The silk from Kanchi has a quality. The silk from this place has this quality. Why silk is worshipped in India? Because no virus, no bacteria, no urinary diseases, no urinary infections. Nothing will come. Nothing will come. No infection, no malaria, and no bacterial disease, no fungal disease, and no viral disease will ever come to you. If you only wear, whether you are a male or a female, if you only wear a silk cloth, pure silk cloth. Next is only a wool. Next only is a wool. The first is a silk. Next is a wool. If you cannot afford silk, next wool is given. Wool is much more inferior compared to the silk because silk is too thin. You know what kind of warmthness a silk cloth gives? You can't imagine. This always wool. So pure raw silk, when you wear, or pure refined silk, just single layered, even a single layered refined silk you wear, And you know, you can see and the silk cloth is moving like a diaphragm in and out with every inhalation, with every exhalation. That powerful the refined silk is. People are going for cotton masks, people are going for N95 masks like crazy. You know, this mask, that mask, you're not understanding. You know, simple raw silk or refined silk. Will it doesn't matter. Even today I use only that. Raw silk is somewhat easily if your cardio respiratory system is strong, you can use refined silk. A person like me can use refined silk. If your cardio respiratory system is in a problem, if you have a blood pressure or if you have already a weak lungs, use only raw silk. Otherwise, you are putting resistance on your lungs. And wearing a mask, never do exercise. Because even ordinarily it causes resistance. Already our breathing is shallow. And applying the resistance here further, it makes it not available. People are dying. Going for a walk, going for a jogging, especially intense exercise. If you are doing low intensity or high in any intensity exercise, wearing a mask is forbidden. Means you are not only causing danger to others, you are also getting endangered. Why? Because the rate at which you are inhaling and penetrates into the cell, any even a trace of COVID virus is there, it will kill you. That's why WHO must tell no intensity exercise is required. First of all, even low in, especially wearing a mask, no. Resistance is okay. Resistance means opposite of intensity. Low resistance, medium resistance. High resistance means lowest intensity. Lowest resistance means high intensity. Simple. Opposite. The fitness is all about balance between resistance and intensity. Oh no, aerobics science proves aerobics are the best, intensity exercise are the best. You are not just only a heart. Still, high intensity is not good for the heart. High endurance is not good for the heart. High intensity is not good. High endurance is not good. But not good. Understand. So understand. So it's all about balance. It's all about balance. So raw silk when you use your GSMAs. No.